second, third place runners at Atlanta. And the way it looks
Holy crap, I didn't realize JoJo has 84 points.
Yeah.
Holy crap.
He told us earlier. Yeah. All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to VRC Racing. Mark Silas. Okay. Yeah. I do know you're a racer fan. And hello, this World Racing Animation.
Okay.
Yeah, he's gonna be a point ahead of me, but that's only 3 points, right?
Okay.
Now I'm kind of starting to doubt myself. I don't think I'm going to make it.
He's only going to be 3 points ahead of me. I just need to finish 3 spots better.
Don't doubt yourself, man. Don't doubt yourself.
I'm not doubting myself.
Oh, my God. I don't know who did that. They're doubting. Okay.
Nice. Lastly,
I got Kyle Busch's sneakers.
Josh, I wasn't talking.
Yeah, this is VRC. Yes, Virtual Racing Championship, not next, correct.
Okay, so, apparently, I leave and, you know, Ethan's still mad at Josh. I come back and
no, I didn't.
Fine with Josh.
Yes.
What's your logic there,
buddy? It's about to be released.
I'm
not putting it in sort of... It's going to look weird. I'll format it later, but I have everybody's...
I think I know what it is.
I'm making it for my setup, there.
Yeah, I'm going to.
I'm gonna look at point standings just because that's where it's usually going first.
My name is
I think the first part, I think the first episode of the High Side Podcast is gonna be about, like, VRC playoff.
Oh yeah, I forgot. Josh Crash is racing.
Oh god.
My name is Trey. I have a basketball game tomorrow.
I'm kind of hoping what happens.
Did you update it?
Okay, oh, here it is.
That should be after 11 of 12 races. Yeah. Oh, please.
My name is Trey. I have a basketball game tomorrow.
Oh, I forgot to add my playoff points. I have 2 playoff points.
Oh my gosh, how many points do I. Wait, how many points?
3 points
then? Between. Oh. How many am I?
I know it's not.
You're out by. 23.
I'm up by 17 points.
Yo, you're up by 23. I feel like so I don't really have to.
No, it's impossible. Yeah, it is impossible.
Alright, so I'm just running a couple of laps right now just to get used to Atlanta, so stream, this is not qualifying or anything. I'm ready, so whenever you guys are. Yeah, you get the tiebreaker here. If anything happens.
We should have hope. We should try.
Yeah, because he has.
Oh, why?
Yeah, because Caleb has.
I'm trying to test out
hope for anything. You should try.
Christopher Bell.
That's what I'm
saying. What'd you get?
2.71.
Just about Atlanta time.
Home track, baby. The Miscraft Southern 125 here at the Atlanta Motor Speedway. The end of the regular season. We made a fun one here today, folks.
So am I officially, like, eliminated from playoff contention?
Yeah.
Sadly. But
I'm
hey,
sorry.
Hey.
People just can't use their brains.
Yeah, I agree with you. I agree with you.
Not my fault. I wasn't the only one to forget.
Some people, I'm not gonna point things, but some people just really suck.
And I'll be honest here, Josh is about half the league.
My great bias is broke. Can't say anything about me.
Congratulations.
Well, that, well, your brake bias is more effective at high speeds, Ethan, so I mean...
Like, seriously, in one corner, I got spun out by someone. And then I got hit by 500 cars who got on to me for being in the middle of the trip.
When I was there,
I'm skidding. I can't do anything about it. It's hard to have control of your car when you're spinning just in circles.
And Josh, another thing is that you're racing with a lot of young people, you know, 12, 13, 9, 10, 11, and some of them, I mean, I'll be honest, some think the racetrack belongs to them and you should do everything according to them. And the thing is, they don't...
Mainly JoJo.
Josh is a real proper moderator.
It's loading up.
Well, it's racing, and you're gonna get mad, and I can see why, because Josh is going through defeat from not being able to make it to the playoffs.
Chad Knaus announces contract in
Oh, my God.
Whoa, boy, Kayla, with the fast lap times at Atlanta. Yeah, I ran a 28.77, so. Yeah. Alright, so when are we going to start the lobby? We need to start the qualifying lobby ASAP, so.
Yeah.
I think it's Trey's, isn't it? Haven't we? Wait, he's not even here. Never mind.
Here?
He's not even in
Trey's
here. Sorry.
Even,
yeah.
Okay.
Sorry.
Was.
Yeah.
Storm 19. Who the heck is
that? Oh, that Storm. Stuart, Storm.
Salapio. Stuart is Marzu.
What the heck?
Hey, Eddie, we gonna start the lobby soon?
Yeah. But, okay. Thrasher is here.
Yes, he is.
Yeah,
he
is
Stewart.
Yep.
Okay, just, I guess, send the invites whenever if you can.
Let's see how good this setup is. Oh, no.
Yeah, hey, everyone, make sure you spread out when you get into the qualifying lobby.
Josh crashes
in this lobby. On track. Are we on
attack?
Josh crashes. Oh, I got a whole bunch of Kansas can happen. Then I'll just see one.
Yeah.
All I gotta do is get the dominant card to lag out.
One more person.
Yeah.
One more person.
I just need to...
One more person, I guess he's just gonna miss.
You're racing Ethan.
Hope I don't lie.
Where's Ethan?
He's gonna miss all
five. Don't care about the wind.
He's one position better.
Don't
worry.
You're gonna have to start last, Fisher. Because we just started qualifying.
Nobody told me. We were just saying qualifying last time.
Oh my gosh.
Didn't people send you an invite?
Yeah.
Somebody had to have sent you an invite.
You might be on
I'm pretty sure I sent an invite too.
Maybe. Yep.
I did not get an invite.
If you're on Do Not Disturb, you're not gonna get an invite. That's
you guys, this is gonna be a thing on Do Not Disturb.
No, I have not touched anything about that.
Alright, do you have notifications off?
Okay, then I don't know what the heck to tell you.
What?
You mean Fisher?
Yeah, I'm used
to... He said he...
Yeah, he meant Fisher.
Guys, spread out so that there's no
yeah,
Rex.
Please spread out. We don't want Rex in qualifying. Since the road and sea, yeah.
The 22. Yeah. I think it's Crash.
No, I'm back in the
truck. Oh, that's the 22 then. Mark Silas.
This is gonna be a good battle between me and Tyler.
Yeah, I have a feeling my lag's going to play. Probably screw at least one person out of the finish.
Red and yellow.
I'm being given no room by half the cars out here.
This is fresh, clean air.
Oh, that's not a
28.8, come on.
I ran a 28.9.
I ran a 28.84.
You already ran one of those?
Gosh, I already won the race, so I'm happy that I got the streak.
We're
both
Tyler's
models, so.
I just went
202.3.
We're halfway through, Fisher.
Fisher, we just started a group.
Right.
28883. Ooh, I still think I have it. Come on.
This car is weird, cause it's loose enough to set a good lap time. You know, it's fast, but it's kind of hard to handle.
Yeah,
you know, I
got in the wall. Dang it.
Mine's hard to handle when I'm shifting up and down. It's dreadful.
No, it's like really rough. Like it slides when you corner a little too much.
Yeah, that's
my
mind's
going. Still my fastest lap. 28.9.
I'm pulling 29.1s, 29 flats.
28.827.
Dang it! I'm not gonna get the pole. Dang it! I am 2/100ths off Crash.
It's stepping so much speed off in turn 3.
Yeah, I'm better in 1-2.
I'm definitely gonna work on my race setup.
I'm definitely better in 2.
Not amazing in 4, but I'm better in 1-2.
It stops stepping off so much speed in turn 3.
Come on.
3.
Oh, come on.
Oh, good lord. Oh,
it
gets
How did I manage to see that? I don't know, but I'm not even gonna question.
No, Naomi.
That's fine. I think I might get a good lap here.
I'm thinking I'm probably starting third.
That was an okay lap. So the guys remember doing the
awesome. Yeah, my best is a 28.84.
My AI writes that out. Beautiful. My AI writes that out. Quality AI.
Can't blame
Crash, you ran at 28.82, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got the pole.
Is Storm 19 one of the guys? Like, is that,
That's
Crasher.
That's
what I thought.
That's Rose's son.
Okay, cool. So now we have communications with Marzu, Crasher, and what about the other dude?
I was 2/100ths off. I think I got second.
I got like 4/100ths.
I got top 3.
Six?
Wait, what?
How did the 29?
What? Hang on.
How did
the Crasher got a 6.
He pulled a 28.6.
Can we check?
What?
I'm very six. Shocked. I'm shocked right now.
I'm shocked. Oh my god.
Is he running 50 PSI?
That only works for...
It works at...
I hardly ran a 28.8. I probably could have snuck in a 28.7.
It only works for plate tracks, I thought.
No!
He's running 28.6s, I'm running 29.1s.
If I had a car track, I could have snuck in a 28.7.
Let's see it! I've done 50 PSI tires and before they get fast left.
I have run that kind of speed, though, without 50 PSI.
Yeah.
I've been close to there.
Which are, can you not use the PSI?
I'm adjusting my setup right now. Don't do it yet. Wait for me.
Problem with mine is just getting through the gears. Once I'm through the gears, I'm fine.
JoJo me crash. Well, I qualified 11.
Okay, here we go.
I qualified 6th? Holy cow. I mean, that's just... Wow.
Yeah, now, Marzu, just you guys just switch that's off. Nuts. If you're running 50 PSI, just change it before we race.
Yeah.
There's no penalty, obviously. I didn't tell you guys, so it's not a big deal. But just for the race, you can still start in the mud row, but...
Wait, was he using...
I don't know if he did, but if he did...
Let me make sure, Let me check my PSI real quick.
Yeah, the highest mine is probably 34, I mean...
I'll make sure.
Me and Tyler are using the same setup, I know that because me and him always use...
No, Paul, I tweak my setups to my driving style. I don't use the same.
So do I. I take those setups and I tweak them a little bit, but
okay.
Let me check.
You're starting behind me. You're starting second.
This might be a good setup here.
I'm not doing single file. Joey
Logano.
He's trying seven.
I don't need to be Joey.
Wait,
he's starting. Oh, mother of wreck.
I'm checking my PSI.
There goes David Reagan.
Is there a type of bumper?
I'm checking everything.
Huh? What do you mean?
I just got clobbered.
Oh, what do you mean, wreck?
All right. I said, there goes David Reagan.
No, my PSI is...
Because I wrecked him.
My highest PSI is 32, so...
Oh, for some reason, I thought you were talking... Like, about a real life race.
Okay.
Yeah, my highest PSI is at 32.5.
Yeah, yes, mine's something like that.
32.5 or 34 or something like that.
Yeah, my highest is 32.
So I don't have over 50.
I have a strange feeling they're good on single run laps, but then they just dwindle as the runs go on.
He's the max.
They might have got the draft on the back.
Wait, is anyone here? Does anyone here actually have a tire pressure at 50?
No.
My highest tire pressure is 33.5.
Well, no, because somebody just said they don't have their tire pressures over 50.
How do you can't have it over 50?
Exactly.
All right, well, we're running out of time, so.
It can't be at 50 is what you're saying.
Yeah.
Yeah, it can't have 40 PSI changes. 50.
Are we starting? Yes.
Wait for me.
Wait, guys, Mark's changing his setup, guys.
What?
I just invited everybody.
Eddie, wait.
Somebody just said that you needed to wait for them so they could go to the bathroom.
I didn't get them.
Everyone leave the lobby. Back out.
Yeah, I got to the bathroom too, sorry. Real quick.
Yeah, I'll make it, I guess.
Okay.
Alright.
3 at the max. If you get the tiebreaker,
it's 3 times fuel.
Then you're out.
Yeah, stability off.
Unless you get the halfway bonus. Then it's a tiebreaker.
Guys, the lobby's up, but don't actually go in it yet.
Yeah.
Well,
no, that means
we're position. I'll tell you when to join it.
Okay.
Well, there's two people in there, so...
When the invite...
realize when it's time to join.
Never mind.
Oh, yeah.
Wait a little bit for me, guys. Wait a little bit for me.
I could, but I don't know.
Yeah, no, don't join. Don't. Okay, sorry about you.
Is that Trey coming in?
Can we join the lobby now?
No.
Not yet. Somebody's using the little men's room.
The little.
The boys' room.
Somebody's salty.
The boys' room.
All right. No, Ethan. All right.
Yeah,
no, you know what? All right, there we go. Invite your son out.
Six. Alright, so we need to run. We need to see if we can drill.
Ethan, I will.
Yes, Ethan, you can play.
Okay.
Alex, Brian, and Thrasher.
I don't know. We're doing three times tire work.
Eddie, so that's 11. We need two more.
Yeah, lobby's up.
30 seconds.
It's Kink Sparkity. Kink Sparkity.
Quiet for a second.
We need one more. Alright, he's in.
Okay.
30
and
60. So we're doing
76. It's
choking.
The last is not the one, though.
Kick him! I did!
Bumper's gone. Back to the choker. Elliot's spent into the wall.
Yeah, just keep an eye on him, make sure nobody...
Can't let the non-choker all pass by.
Yes, everybody's in.
Okay,
where am I starting?
Halfway
bonus, beginning left
41. I'm starting 9th, which is pretty depressing. I'm not gonna lie. I thought it was faster than 5th.
Right in front, right on your inside, Ethan.
Also, if you wreck me, I will record it.
Yeah, halfway bonus at the beginning for you.
I'm not gonna wreck you, Caleb.
Wreck it. I don't have anything to race for, so. I'm just racing for it. Man, this is the race that everybody's been hyping up.
Yeah, how about.
Rightfully
if I'm blacking, I'll tell you
the 81 last line of
Gotham Motors. What do you need to do that?
Okay, so
focus.
Start in lineup once again. Row 1 is Thrasher and Alex. Row 2 is JoJo and
I still can't believe it.
I think they were drafting. They had to have drafted.
Yeah, the 20 drafted me for a while until the turns.
Yeah.
Oh.
That had to have been.
Alright, let Eddie do the starting grid.
Okay. Row 1, Thrasher and Alex. JoJo and me.
Well, seriously.
I'll catch up. Row 3, Tyler. Row 4, Caleb. Naomi, Josh Williamson, Marcus.
We're not gonna have a.
What's the pace speed?
6. Oh, we're gonna go 60. Everyone, pace speed is at 60. 60 miles an hour, guys.
Okay, so
where's Naomi?
Fraud. I'm gonna have to start.
Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I'm starting second gear. I refuse to start first gear.
Well, I mean, that's the only reason I have automatic shifting on, because I'm not good with manual shifting on the starts.
Yeah, hey, are they?
Manual can do so much better restart. It, like, it just gets you going so much faster, so I like it.
Actually, in my opinion, it's the exact opposite. I cannot start.
Well, I changed my gear settings, so automatic is better.
I'll shift as fast as possible, and I still get stuck in first gear on this.
Do not, dude.
Since this is 13, shouldn't we have 5 car cautions?
Yeah, 5 car cautions.
Five cars.
Whoa. Alright, can you not talk to me?
Save a little bit of fuel to make it happen.
No, we're not good to go.
Slow,
guys, slow.
No, Ethan, you're 8. Ethan, you're 8. I was 6.
Josh, I'm in front of you, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
I'm gonna lag out. don't do it at the same time at the Charlotte.
Oh my god.
Okay.
I didn't touch you. I didn't touch
I know. That's just. No, I know it's the setup. Can I, like. Can I be able to hear the camera?
Everybody caught up.
We're good.
Yes.
How are you not caught up?
I'm not.
How, dude?
Oh my god. Can we just go green?
Please. We've got, I mean, yeah, we've got 80 laps.
It's not like it's a...
It's fucking Charlotte all over. Oh my god.
It's an oval, it's not a road course. It shouldn't be this hard to line up.
Thank you.
Sims, what are you doing? Come on.
Oh my god, Caleb McDonald just got dumped by somebody.
No. Not me.
Why, guys? Come on. It should not be hard to hold your car straight.
Stuck on the apron. Let me catch up. Let me catch up.
Come on.
Just start.
Just go. We've got 80 laps. Just go.
We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good.
Green, green.
What?
No countdown, I guess.
Okay. Okay. I wasn't even at the pack, but all right. It's fine.
It's cause the time.
Oh,
my
God. I avoided that wreck narrowly.
Me too.
Oh, yeah, there's a lot of lag going on right now. Like, 99 is wrecking. All right,
we're getting back. Three car crash. We're green.
We're still green. Still green.
No, it's 5 car cautions. We got 13 people.
Going underneath you, Josh.
Wait, 5 car cautions?
Yeah, we got 13 people.
Crash was flipping on my screen. That was clearly lag.
Yeah, I'm still in third.
Holy
now.
Crap.
I'm still in third.
I moved up to eighth. That was a massive crash. I saw two people flipping on my screen.
That was only top tiers.
Yeah, they were bump drafting. I knew it.
Yeah, they're drafting. Like, I don't know what they're doing, but I'm catching them, so whatever they're doing, keep
going. Is it legal to draft and qualifying?
I don't think so.
Keep trying to pass each other. Let me catch up.
Man, I'm actually losing ground on you guys. Holy cow. I know, and I'm... It's actually kind of cool.
So close together that the momentum just carries through.
Yeah. Oh! Marcy in the grass!
That's a car in the grass.
I see it. How many cars?
I don't know. It was just one.
So far,
it looks like there's one. Where are they?
I don't know.
Yeah, one of the gel, man. Next time I
give you a drive down to the bottom, it's Mars.
Hey, Kislowski won in this paint scheme here in 2017.
Whoa, I got one.
Oh, man, we got a chance. We got a battle for the lead here.
Did I hit you?
No. Stop.
That car is still stuck there.
Marzu can't get out.
Oh
my god, this is way too...
20 are not clear, dude.
The 20's not...
I don't know what that's about. Marzu's just stuck there. He's not doing anything.
He's doing burn.
Oh, I've got a really good run on the leaders here.
Eddie, I'm going underneath.
Yeah, I'm
thank
trying
you.
To stay as far away from the cars inside of me as possible.
Marzu thinks he won the race. He's doing...
Yes, he won the race 8 laps in.
Yeah. He thought it was an 8 laps.
It's actually more like flop. More like 5 laps.
Careful, Caleb.
We took 3 pace laps.
Yeah, 21 server.
Okay, Caleb, I got you. I got you, Draft.
Man. The top four are right there with each other, and then fifth is kind of a little further back.
Yeah, I'm trying to stay as far away from the cars as possible because 21 seconds swerving in front of me.
No, I was talking about Ethan.
Is it me lagging or is it 21?
Yeah, Caleb's lagging a little bit, yeah.
I don't know, everybody's lagging, guys.
I'll be honest, everyone's lagging at some point.
Okay, now
I know.
Now everyone's decided to swerve their car and try to save fuel.
Oh, Eddie got on the wall. Never mind,
he's lagging. Why you're lagging, they can't just go so far. And that's what they should have done.
No, you're gonna lag into me, aren't you?
Yeah,
you are lagging terribly. I can't see you.
I mean, I'm getting fast laps because, yeah, I'm running 28.7 flats. I mean,
I already ran a 28.7.9.
No!
This draft goes
like 5, 6, 9. Yeah, you still have to try and get a good arc into the corner.
We're gonna 28-6.
Eddie just lag bounced me and I spawn into 3. Great.
I mean,
four people running 28.
28.65. You gotta run the draft, Josh. You gotta run the draft, or else you're not gonna have a chance at all.
Damn,
I'll catch you, Paul.
I need a
caution. Whoa, we got one car spinning in three. It's Fisher.
Fisher G's got trouble.
Okay, ready to go high?
Does anybody else see JoJo flipping?
No, he was not flipping on my screen.
JoJo, that's completely
JoJo, did you flip? Alright, caution at the line. Caution at the line.
Thank God.
Woo!
Restarting 7.
69 laps to go. 69 laps to go.
Yeah, the magic number.
Woo!
Yeah,
there we go, 69.
Hey, 14, what the heck
is
that? I'll finish
7. You can't underneath me and coming out of 2. Not finished. You see, when I'm not lagging and texting everyone, I'm lagging
too.
When I'm lagging, it's not going to be on.
Alright.
If you're not ramming in the caution.
Yeah, please, brakes, guys.
I'm in third, but what the heck is going on? Oh my gosh.
Wow! The 8 just dumped me under caution.
Yeah, guys.
Good job, Alex.
If he...
No, don't
that's good, that's
great. Don't be here, because I should be up there.
Pit road is closed. Pit road is closed
why
right now.
Why?
Because
we're not in order. It's not fair if we're not in order, and then I lose a bunch of positions.
No one's caught out to each other, so pit road's still closed.
Everybody get back to your positions.
GG.
I was in third, right, Zach?
Yeah, you're in third.
Hey, Eddie, do you notice something interesting about my paint scheme?
What's the feel like? Oh,
yeah.
Good lord, it's gonna be like a
what's that?
Please stop, Reese.
What do you notice, Eddie?
Wait,
where are you?
Alright, just depending on where the car is.
Pit road will be open this time.
It's gonna be a few miles just to put me
there. I am, Eddie.
Well, if the caution's fall, like,
I have a little
bit of I don't know, Caleb.
Oh, come on. Eddie,
Caleb.
Where are you?
Yes, come down to the road,
Max,
then I'll tell you something.
You can run 20 laps.
Come in and meet me. And off the turn to slant it.
Alright, don't take two cans. We're going to lap 22 more.
Major wedge adjustment.
Or 25.
I like the convergence.
Take a can.
Yes, same.
My car's too loose.
I like the car I was handling.
My car's a little loose, and I don't want to risk anything until I spin out.
Yeah, I agree.
If it gets loose and spins out, then I'll make it tighter.
Thank you, JMB.
Alright, Eddie, I'm going to share you a clip in just a moment. To me, this is completely protest.
Yes!
Woo!
Yeah, boy!
Oh, no.
I took four tires, too, and I'm out in the lead.
Oh.
I went from 12th to 13th. Actually, 7th to 13th.
Take that from now on. Actually, no, don't.
Also, Freedom, please get off my bumper.
Alright, well, I'm 6th.
Dude, I think we're gonna have to make, like, 3 pit stops per stage.
Alright, so...
You need 4 pit stops in total.
Alright, guys, we good to go green here?
You can make it 20 laps, so that's probably a 4 stop.
Can we go green?
Yeah, we're going green here.
Okay. Well, then I'm 6th, so... Oh, is it single file?
What? Yep, single file.
Single.
Have you not?
Oh, no.
Dude. No, we're not
going. Oh, dear lord, guys. If you stay off the bumpers, you do not wreck people.
Freedom, get off my flipping bumper.
It's fine.
I'm just gonna start throwing.
I mean, I can just control my car.
Since it's a restart, we could just go on the backstretch.
We're gonna go on the backstretch.
Can I not get bumped?
I'm just gonna start penalizing people.
Good hard.
Guys.
Gosh, settle down.
Yeah, no, we're going to make it a rule.
Oh, my God, JoJo, what the heck?
My fault, Alexander.
We gotta, seriously, we got to get this worked out of... If people are wrecking each other, everybody is calling each other.
All right, here we go. We're going green.
Let's go.
3, 2, 1, green flag.
Eddie just killed himself on the start.
Oh, 30
flags. Yeah,
this
lane. Oh, I don't like this.
Exactly.
Three wide.
22 got lag break checks.
Big crash.
How many?
22 got lag break checks.
Hold up.
How many?
22.
What did I do to you, Mark?
The 22 just murdered.
Come on, got a lag break checked. It wasn't his fault.
Oh, shoot, I hit the wall.
Coming
out. Oh, Josh just flipped. Holy.
No, I didn't.
On my screen, dude, on my screen you got punted.
I'm still going.
Yeah. Yeah, I got it. I clicked it.
We are still green, right?
What did I do? I didn't touch you. I didn't touch you.
Okay, we're still green.
Is there a caution?
No, I don't think so.
Yeah, go.
I'm not trying to be mean, but who's the sleepers?
We have like a good amount. Yeah, there's like a
crazy.
Whoa! No! Guys! Holy crap! Guys, you don't pull back up onto the racetrack going across, cause you.
What the?
Oh my God!
The 22 just punted Tyler.
Guys. Naomi, Fisher, and Mark. Almost killed me.
No, Mark did that on purpose.
I got wrecked by the 22.
Yeah, Mark is killing everyone. We're about to park, Mark. I saved my car. I was fine. I stayed straight.
Josh, crash. There's nothing to penalize him for. He's not even. He has like 10. Not even.
Oh,
just
yeah,
go. Just
right.
Five more laps.
He's
I mean, considering the fact that half the field is still straight, I think we're okay.
Why did you wreck the
Mark, I swear.
I know.
Thank you for letting me by.
No reason to penalize the back mark because I got no points again.
Do we have a caution or
not? No, we do not.
No, we're green still.
And he's wrecked the leader.
We've had multiple wrecks with not five drivers, so we're fine.
Guys, listen. Mark has competed in. He wrecked the leader in all three.
Yeah, he wrecked me when I was running third. And 22 wrecked me when I was running third.
The 22 has been in.
Okay, guys, stop you, BS.
Stop talking over. Exactly.
Like, the 22 decides to stop.
Nobody heard me, like, five or six times I said I never was a five or six times wrecked. No one could hear me.
No, Tyler heard you!
Yeah, I heard you. Ethan, stop screaming. Everyone, stop just talking about random crap.
We shouldn't have.
Oh, yeah.
Two separate incidents equaling more than five cars. That's not a couple.
Who's in front of me?
Quit trying to throw BS.
Alright, who's on the back? Who's going to turn three?
There's three on the racetrack.
Fisher, stay low.
Guys, there's a racetrack. Debris is on the track. Caution's out.
There's a race car.
The 22 is the debris.
There's 22 out here, so literally hitting the wall every corner and wrecking.
Top we got a 22 driver out here who doesn't know how to race.
Alright, come down this one. Alright, 21 and 11 are pitting.
This is the most cancer radio part of a race we've ever had.
Just come down, just come down. Don't miss it. You know what?
Let it go.
Jeez. Yes, okay, we're fine.
What lap is halfway?
74. No, start of 42.
Start of 42.
Start of 69.
I wish.
Fun fact, guys, you are not going to be making it on fuel. That's why Caleb and I pit. Yeah, let's go.
I have a good feeling there's going to be a caution, so I'm just stay out as long as I can.
28 pitting this time.
Alright.
I'm
got some really good laps.
I'm just gonna run middle to high.
Second.
In case all the clear pits, so.
Okay, good. I was supposed to pit road.
Oh, yeah, I'm lagging.
Before anybody says anything, can I point out the JMB Productions wants me to win this race? That's the most important thing.
Okay, 99's
coming
down. Come on, please.
That's the most important thing.
Yes, okay, we're on the lead lap.
Hey, I let a lap. It was during mid cycles, but I let a lap again.
How am I lapped down? Who's the leader? Who's the leader? Did you pit yet, Crash?
Nope, not yet. Trying to stretch as long as possible.
Yes, we can. I don't know how many lots we have left. We're good to make it by at least 2 laps. We're good.
I see you.
We're running 3rd and 4th, so we're good.
Whoa, almost chopped my nose off.
They're gonna have to pit soon.
I just chopped my nose off. It's fine. I'm still going.
Okay, stay up a little bit. Don't.
I just made it fuel 3 more laps.
Are you serious? Are you kidding me?
That's a caution.
Kick that 8 car. He pulled up in front of the leaders and wrecked us.
He pulled in front of the track.
Yes.
Yeah, he wrecked me.
That should not be. Oh my god.
Caution is out. That is bull crap. Kick that 8 car.
Crash, you got lucky.
Yes, I really did. I got involved.
You're right behind me. Yes, you're behind me.
Okay, well,
dear Lord.
You idiot.
That is.
I got pit road by accident, but I'm not taking anything. No fuel in it.
Okay, then you can get your spot back.
I am just waiting for pit road to be open. Except strategy worked out beautifully.
Yeah, true. Me and you didn't pit. And I was smart. Alright, I'm out. So I was P5.
Where are they? Where are the leaders at?
Exit 2.
Yeah. Caleb, clip it. Last 3 minutes or so. Yes, pit road is open this time.
Car driver of the number 8. Please report to the VRC hauler at the end of this race.
Yes, pit road will be open this time. Yes.
Why are we doing this? Okay.
I'm in 4th, right?
Yes, you're in 4th, Caleb.
Make sure everyone knows that. So they don't
yeah, Caleb's in 4th, guys.
Caleb and Donald in 4th.
I'm in 4th,
but
that doesn't
take a while.
That's good.
Crash, but he's pitting.
No, 20's leading. Because I got 20. LePage in
thanks, Paul.
Who keeps wrecking people?
Wait, Paul.
I don't know.
Caleb, don't pit. You're fine. You're right behind me.
Crash, why did you hurt?
Come on.
I'm
joking. I'm joking. But you passed me and I rode up a pony.
Do
I?
It wasn't my fault. The stuff is getting out. Somebody didn't get any of it.
Don't worry, I'll turn that stuff. Somebody did it. Raid in my head.
Hello, Taco Master. Holy crap. Yeah, I saw it.
Oh my god, could my ear stop? Right. Yeah.
Oh, by the way, Ethan, you have to win or finish four positions ahead of Caleb.
Okay,
then one. Actually, no, you have to. Like, just go head on into the pit road wall behind me.
I'm in pit road now. I'm out of the wall.
I don't like your AI. Just pulled into the wall.
Alright, I'm
where's the leaders at?
Turn 3.
Where's the leader at?
Turn 3.
Okay, leaders really gotta slow down.
We're in turn 3 running 40, so...
Dude, where's the leader at?
40. We're running 40 miles an hour, turn 3. Hey, Josh, do you need to get your... Williamson, do you need to get your lap back?
Oh my god!
Jeez, guys.
There's nothing on it, right?
Why can't we do anything right, Mike?
I don't know, why is the 22 still getting laps back?
I need to get my lap back because
for
now you're getting
the one
to go.
I need to get my lap back.
Yeah, 1 lap to go. Alright, 34 out of 81, so we're getting closer and closer to the point.
I'm getting dumped by anybody
that's behind me. Why is the 22 lap ahead of me?
Me, the 20 and the 2 has
to yeah, Josh, Williamson, do you need to get another lap back?
I'm still a lap down, but 22 should still be a lap down also.
Okay.
Well, the 22 has also caused about 10 wrecks already.
Okay.
Yeah.
Dude, the 22 three different races, and he's wrecked the leader at all three.
Yeah,
okay, who's talking right now? Who's talking right now?
Guys, I'm just a few laps down when the caution came out. Can I at least just please get two laps?
You mean the warning sounds kind of like this? That's Ethan.
What the heck, 22?
That's surprising when he's not behind me.
Can we park the 12, the 22 and the, 8?
Yeah.
Can
we park
22
and the
8,
please?
I think that would have made
the
strategy better if I had just gotten ahead of the 11 and 21 and lapped that would have been.
Okay, I feel ashamed now. I'm running lower than my Silas right now.
I saw you right. Damn, okay. That's not
all right, okay, ready?
I would have let you do
it. I'm
gonna
get my lap
either way,
I'm
just
it's 22, apparently.
Alright, so are we going this time?
Yes, we are.
Freedom, are you a lap down?
Yeah.
Okay, then I should be in front of you, I think.
Yeah, this 22 should be a lap back. This 22 should still be a lap down. You got one too many laps back.
Yeah, 22 wrecked about 10 times, so I don't think he deserved any laps back.
Yeah, yeah. Dude, he should be like 3 laps down.
Here we go.
He should be like
22 should
laps
be
down. Yeah, him and the
can't park enough.
Alright, here we go. 3, 2, 1, green flag.
Oh, shit. I went way too early.
Great. I misjudged that.
Well, that killed my momentum.
Okay. You know what? I'm sorry.
The 8 car is a little slow.
Yeah,
I've got a fly on my... mirror.
Okay.
Come on.
Even
to the
car ahead of
me
is
black,
but much better.
Right?
I
let
off
the
train. Oh, sorry.
That was weird. I don't know if that was lag or what, but.
Whoa!
Go, go.
Yeah,
when you get around, you go.
The
only
apron
did not come back up. Whoa, that 20 cars trying to pinch me down.
We just gotta drive away from
a lane and a half.
He's leaving you a lane and a half.
Come on, buddy. Caleb, just get behind me. If you can.
This is some good racing. I like this.
I'm having to let off so much. We're 28. I'm having to let off so much.
I don't know. I was running Tyler. Faster than me.
Oh my god, I have a fast car, but I can't get around that.
Yeah,
20 into the wall. 21 into the wall.
What? Oh, dear lord.
JoJo gets loose.
3 wide. Holy crap.
I didn't dump you. Whoa.
Go back. Go back.
Go
back.
Go low, everyone, go low. Really? Are you kidding me? Come on.
The 8 needs to be parked.
This 8 needs to be parked. I am sorry, but he needs to be parked. I said everyone go low. He ran right in the back of me.
See, what happened to the 11 is exactly why I don't know the time of the people I don't have. Exactly why I run the
middle.
No. No, don't dump anyone. No, we're talking about the 8.
One lap to go. Oh, no, never mind. I'm stupid.
Let the 8 ruin his own race.
We have like 3 to go.
He's ruining our races more than his.
He's not even fighting for a playoff spot or anything.
Catch that two. Yeah, catch that two. I think I realized what he's doing.
Alright, here's the deal. Here's the deal. Wait, then who's losing right now?
Crash.
Give me all the playoff points.
Two to go.
Go, Caleb, go. That eight's gonna door somebody.
What did I do? On my screen, you were into the wall, you came down and spun into me.
No,
it's one to go, Eddie.
Hey, it's one to go.
We know caution. They slowed down.
Yeah, they slowed down. Caution's out. They slowed down. Caution's out. Holy crap!
That was not my fault. I'll tell you that.
What was it? The 20 car.
I don't know.
Pace speed is 60, right?
Yeah, it should be. But no one follows any rules, so.
Guys,
K-Road is open.
Can I just point out with the amount of hard racing we've had in the regular season finale, we're one race away from the playoffs. That's going to be hell.
Yeah.
Based on what we've got here, it's going to be awful.
All the non playoff
drivers
depending on who makes it.
Hit strategy, Caleb. If we get a caution, we're doing what we did last time.
If you wreck me, you get wrecked back. Got it? Get it?
Guys, 22 is leading. We got a problem.
What? The 22 is leading. Oh no! He's gonna break. He's gonna break check everybody. He's
gonna. Well, hey, guess what? If he break checks you, you can pass him before the start finish line.
Okay. What's defense gamer tag?
He's a little wrestler 503.
Alright, so if I get replay him, I'm wrecking him back.
He's the 28 car.
I have no words. 22 is leading.
I'm gonna catch up with Biff.
I'm right where I should be.
Caleb, I'm ahead of you.
Yeah, he knows.
I trust everyone I'm racing around.
Alright, do the countdown.
Let's go.
Do the countdown.
Hold on.
Go on the backstretch.
Go on the backstretch.
Just go on the backstretch.
I'm pulling out of line because you guys keep running into the back of me.
Eddie, okay, whoever is running into the back of me,
if I try to pass the 22, I'm just gonna get put up in the wall, no matter what lane I run.
Yo, Eddie, the thing that. Eddie, the important thing about this pace game is that this is the first time I've run it since my debut.
Still 22
is running away from the field.
Alright, do the countdown.
I would love to win this race.
Do the countdown, Mark. Oh my god.
And he ran away from the field.
What did you do?
You like 100 miles.
Oh my god.
What's going on?
Mark.
You spun the tire.
It is. It's just three circles.
I just say three, two, one, go.
All you have to say.
Oh, I thought we went green.
Why? Wait. Speeding up to 200. Okay,
we go green?
They are.
No.
They went green on the leader.
No, we did not.
One green.
Just go. Just go. Just go.
Oh my God.
What was that?
I have no idea. 8 push.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
This is why we can't trust a 22 being a leader.
Whoa. This is why.
One underneath you. Okay.
Sorry. If I were 14, I'd be trying to get around. I didn't
block you. You ran into me.
Kayla McDonald versus Ethan Hoffman.
Dude, I was trying to go around.
No, I'm around. Into the grass.
Inside.
No.
Hey, Ethan, fun fact, Kayla's running the good line. You're running the good line, too, so he's not trying to block you, buddy.
No, no.
Ethan, just drop it.
You ran into me.
I mean, I can see why he's frustrated. Could last playoff spot, but, like, I mean, I don't know.
What was going on there anyway?
I was explaining myself, Josh.
Well, you explain yourself by yelling like this.
Yeah, right? You don't have to scream.
Get us to lap 60. We gotta stretch it out one more lap. A couple more laps. We've gotta stretch it out. Cause
how?
99, I do think there's gonna be at least one more caution.
Yeah, there's no way we don't get another caution.
I was. You went on this.
I don't know. I can tell you. We gotta try somehow. Yep, there they go.
Yeah, how many?
One.
One. Nice.
I am not trying. Cut out when he was screaming.
I'm running dry. Running dry, yeah.
36, you're lagging.
That was funny. He said, I'm dead.
We're not gonna make it. We need a
pause. Well, one car's gonna
spin. 36, you're lagging. I got fault in it, but I'm gonna get back to it.
Oh my God! I can't get past this 36. He's lying.
Lord. That's caution right there. Caution.
That's caution.
What happened?
A lap car hit the wall. I think he lagged. I hit
Vendable.
Yeah.
Okay.
Go outside. Yeah. That was 5 cars. Pirot is not open. That was 5 cars. Caution is out. Caleb, you don't remember what our strategy was?
Yeah,
okay.
Alright, yeah, watch me.
The 8 just killed me under caution.
Alright, yeah, I'm getting calls from Skype, so you should probably silence
me. Oh, what the heck? Someone lagged.
Caleb, you were in front when the caution came out. Go. Oh, jeez, I...
I'm probably at the time.
Tires wear so fast.
Okay. I'm going around again and going in because I was stupid. They were clogging the entrance.
I might have to go eat your shirt.
2 or 4. Yeah, 2 or 4. I guess we're going to.
If anyone sees it out, I don't know what they're doing exactly. But
I'm going to go have
to. Did Mark just say? Is that what he said?
That's not it.
Yes! 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 Let's go! Yes!
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 So many people do that.
Did Caleb win the race off of pit road?
Yes, he
me too.
Yes!
I'm getting out.
Oh my god.
22, I came out in front of you.
Who took Tyra to sit in? 14 out back must be taken 4. I'm taking 14 out back, it's like 4.
Where's Paul?
Yeah, you're gonna be the leader, I think.
And
really? Slow down. Oh, I don't know where Paul is. Paul, you on pit road?
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Alright. I missed it the first time, so I'll just,
Okay.
Coming again.
Okay, so where am I gonna be fifth? I think I'm gonna be fifth under this, so.
I should be last.
Oh,
shit. Yeah, I was trying to catch it in Paul.
Sorry about that, guys.
Alright, Tom, you're behind me.
Guard died. Guard died.
I need to catch up.
11th guard.
Actually, you're 10th or 11th. 28, you're 7th. Because the guy who was in front of you had to fit, so you're 7th.
I know the 14 is in 4th.
22, I'm definitely
all right,
in front of you.
What's the 14 doing?
Jojo, what are you doing?
Come on. You're right here. You're right here. You're in 6th. You're in 6th, actually, 28.
Wait, Paul, are you starting in the back?
There you go. Yeah, I'm behind all of you because I pit afterwards because I missed it. Yeah.
What's the fuel? 18 more laps on the fuel. We got about 30 to go, so it's a one-stop racing.
I think we need to go one more.
Alright, we ready?
We do.
Are we ready?
Are we going more than I?
Yeah.
Yes.
Alright, here we go.
Alright,
Caleb. Hey, give me some room.
Stop!
3, 2, 1,
green,
green.
No! Are you serious? Are you for real? No, Mark went backwards on the track and clobbered me, and I didn't go, neither did Eddie.
Why was he going backwards?
I don't know.
Yeah, Mark and Marzu are probably going to be done after this.
So he was trying to turn it around, and he went backwards.
Go, 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 go. Go. I let up. Go.
Now I'm 6 seconds down on the restart. Are you serious?
Hey, I have a question. Can we just count
one
from the
lead? Why? Why is this a thing?
Every race has been, and he's wet the leader.
What the heck,
Ethan? Come on.
I went
on
your bottom, sorry. I didn't.
I can't. You put me in the hole. There's a round.
Go, Kale, blocking. He's coming to you, blocking.
No, he was holding his line. 28 was holding his line. He didn't pitch it.
You should be able to miss me.
He held his line.
You were lagging!
He held his line.
Oh no, this 8 car.
Oh,
alright, yeah, 8. We need to tell the 8 that he needs to stay in one line so that we don't hit him. Because he's going to wreck us. I know he is.
Racing way too
late, guys.
21 inside, 21 inside.
Okay, Kale. Come on, save it, save it, save it. Come on. Alright, everyone, pass low, pass low, pass low.
I saved it.
No, we're not.
I lost about half a second through all that.
Dang it!
I don't care, I'm at the third now, so.
Tower, he's more than 4 places than him.
Whoa, good.
That
was like a 4 car crash. But,
okay.
What position
are you? Wait, hold,
yeah,
how,
yeah. Who? 8 car wrecked me.
Who?
I'm in third.
Oh, wait, the third, the 10 left, so my third
right now. Wait, do we change it to 4 cars then?
Yeah.
Then that should be caution.
Yeah, caution's out. Caution's out.
Oh, my.
Well, yeah, well, we have rules for how many cars are in the race. It's 4 car cautions for a certain amount of cars, and it's 5 for a certain amount.
Yeah, it's been a while.
That was a lap ago, by the way.
All
right, whatever.
Yes.
No, you're not, Caleb.
Where is he? He's not in fifth,
Tom.
He's not in
fifth.
Yeah,
caution's been out.
There's no caution right.
Yellow is tight on the fuel window. I don't know what to do.
We're still not going to be able to make it.
Whoops, I didn't realize. Oh my god.
We're hitting on 64 no matter what.
It really shouldn't have been, though. The 10's been left for about 30 laps. And we didn't.
No, it wasn't for the 10. It wasn't for the 10. There was a 4 car wreck coming out of turn 2.
Is it caution?
20 car, why are you up there? It's pit road.
Pitrode.
Yes.
Yeah, Pitrode's open.
Why am I up here? Why are you up here?
Where am I? What
am I? I'm a bird.
Oh my god, I swear to god, I'm going to throw myself out of a window.
Either way, we're not going to be able to make it.
This is way too close for my liking. Ethan, like, stop screaming in my ears, please.
Yes, please stop screaming.
I'm really about to throw myself out of a window.
Alright, third time.
This is
second time. No, why were you up there? Way too close. What do you mean, why was I up there?
I was up there.
You weren't in
third,
you were past me.
I don't know.
Ethan won the race off pit road, so.
I was right behind the 28. I'm behind the 28 where he is. Alright, guys, I really need to go soon. Can we look this up? Yeah, we've got to pick this up. I'm behind the 28. I came out of pit road second.
There comes a point in time where we just can't do any more cautions, like, seriously.
And it's gonna be soon.
What's the fuel? Oh, dang it. Alright, this fuel is tight.
Alright, Caleb.
I don't like how close this fuel is.
Where's the leader?
Four.
Okay.
Come on, guys. 28 is gonna be new leader. Okay. Ethan's gonna be a leader. Everybody's here, let's go.
We're four laps short. Never mind.
Backstretch.
Four laps short. I don't like this.
I don't think you can save enough fuel.
I don't think you can save enough fuel.
There's no way to save four laps with three times fuel.
Hey, Eddie, do you think this should be the last caution?
No.
I mean, if there's
one laps, not your
to go, I'm 2 laps short.
With 22 laps to go,
Eddie.
I don't think
you
should be.
Alright, you want one more caution limit, you think?
Yeah.
Are we calling at the line?
Yeah.
Yes.
Two more.
Okay, one or two more cautions.
I should be four laps short.
Two more.
I'm not gonna make it. No way to save this much. It's gotta be close to the mileage.
Everybody else seems to be good.
I'm actually about three laps short. I could probably save a lap. So
yeah,
I don't think
you're gonna get three laps though.
Three, two, one, go.
That was a little early.
Yeah, but.
It's kind of like going off.
Inside Lincoln.
I saved him. Like, my lap, the whole lap, I think, was at 18 laps, and it just went down to 17.
Yeah,
like, I saved a ton of my caution running fourth gear about two times.
I probably
should battle for the lead. I could probably draft and save
me. I'm
just gonna let off and not
think
that.
Okay, I think he did.
No, he didn't. There he is on the inside.
Oh, crap. Yes! Yes, Caleb, yes. Crap.
Just gonna keep an eye on my
just a couple more laps, Caleb.
I'm sorry about that.
Just make sure this 25 doesn't win, just to be sure. Just to make sure, because he's racing for Rose. He said it's okay, Hoffman.
I don't like how close we are. This time.
We're good this time. You're fine.
If the 36 could save about two laps of fuel, he could probably win. Because he put it a lap in. I'm three laps short.
Alright, 11, 21 pitting in.
The 36 could probably win this race if he can save.
Slow down. Way down. Come on, please.
Yes! Oh my god!
Holy crap, Caleb almost missed pit road. Holy crap.
You hit me.
I was so close. Caleb, be safe. Be safe. Caleb. Be safe. Be safe here. This is your race.
No real good way to save fuel.
Puffin's behind us. Puffin's behind us.
Yes. Way behind. Come on.
Tower, wait.
I am not going to.
If Caleb Rose wins,
he's not gonna.
Does it count?
Because
he's not gonna be locked in anyways. He's not.
Okay.
Guy is supposed to work on our.
Tower, go down. Go down.
All right. Stay on the inside lane though, just in case. Yeah. There's another car. There's another car coming. Stay on the inside.
I ain't paying 10 for it.
Caleb Rose. Very interesting.
Depending on where McDonald's
Rose is you're lying, thank goodness. I thought you were on the apron there. I was like, holy crap.
Okay, can you shut up?
Yeah, so I'm about 3 laps short.
Oh yeah, we're good. Heck yeah. Caleb.
No, I don't like being this. I like film out this in real life. Yeah, not this video game.
Yeah.
Top 5
right now.
Have a conflict.
Wait, he's not back.
He's 9 seconds back.
My tires actually are dying. I agree, honestly.
Let's see if this strategy I pulled on the back.
I know. I'm slowing down, so.
I tried to save fuel on backstretch and
I'm hoping.
The leader guy.
Eddie, did you miss Pit Road?
What?
Did you miss Pit Road? Cause
No, I'm in.
Oh, that was weird because you were shown in the middle of the grass for me and Caleb.
Yeah, I know.
I'm probably in my good.
That's
so
me
wasn't
too.
That a big one?
I don't like improvement in this game, just have a clean entry. Let's try and spin it out, but it's okay. I made it pit road.
Guys, who's the leader?
Who's the leader?
20.
Yeah.
When does he have to pit?
No idea.
Alright, whoever's in turns, Eddie, keep it down inside lane, please. Caleb and I are coming. Yeah, keep it down. Eddie.
Get up to speed. Oh, this is gonna be close.
Eddie,
jeez, a lot of cars have lost connection.
Yeah, Eddie, give us a lane, please. We got a big run. Alright, we're good. Alright, we're taking the outside. Oh my gosh, go, kill. Save it. Yes, good boy. Why did I say good boy? That was weird.
Go.
Save.
Stand on it. Go.
Wreck.
Watch out for
caution.
I need you to catch me.
And
11
to wreck.
I know.
Or I'll call.
If he starts getting your drive, drop on him. Okay.
I know.
10 to go.
Oh, he's way back.
10 to go.
You guys can't.
Go.
JoJo's way back.
Make sure
to run the fuel tank dry like
he
always does.
Here,
show
you the lead.
I'm up at the field of 10 to go. I feel like rather than being 5.
Fisher,
Oh, yeah, I got a problem because I kind of didn't take any tires on that pit stop. I don't know if anyone else did that, but I didn't take any tires, so I'm hoping it works.
No, you're good. You just gotta hope it's on a straightaway.
I took one can just to be safe. Should be somewhere around there.
I'm gaining on you, I think.
Oh, no!
Don't worry, you're still winning 2.5.
didn't take any tires, so I don't know what's gonna happen here.
Right. Assuming the race for the lead right here is crashing.
You don't take any tires.
I'm getting it.
Oh, this is gonna be close. Oh, yeah. Oh, you got wrong.
Yeah, but I'm not making.
Well,
I'm gonna
take it nearly.
I mean, we got left 7.
That is heartbreaking.
Of course you did. Of course you did.
All right.
Caution's out, guys. Guys, caution's out.
So am I gonna inherit the lead out of this?
Yes, okay, we're on the lead lap though. That's good. Not yet. If you're on pit road.
Am I gonna get the lead out of this? So am I gonna get the lead out of this?
Why'd you say stay bottom when you went to the bottom? Really? Yeah, Crash, you're the leader. Why are you going so fast, buddy?
Lap back, guys, okay?
Oh, I'm the leader.
Thrash is the leader.
Okay, so I'm the leader. I thought...
No, I'm the leader.
Yeah, Thrash is the leader. I pitted under caution when I was unlapped myself.
No,
I unlapped myself.
No, I was in pit road with George.
Yeah, the 20 was on pit road. I'll give him that. The 20 was on pit road when caution was out, so he's fine.
Swear by first, second.
Whoa. Careful, careful.
Your second. Crash your second.
I know, hang on.
Dude, why is the 21 trying to
he's
drive?
He's not trying to.
Oh, I don't know. The 20 took any time. Because I took no time.
I took two.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure that. I took no tires, hoping there would be no caution.
Wait.
Yeah, I was trying to run myself all. I was trying to run all the way. We going green here?
No.
We going green?
No.
No. So there's still people that gotta catch up.
So 2 laps to go.
All right, next time by. Next time by.
We have to restart next time by, no matter what.
The only way for me to
catch up is
magical.
The guy I'm substituting for,
I don't think Rose can make it at all.
Don't win this race, I still got a playoff point.
No more caution.
I got a playoff point for leading at halfway.
No, I'm fine. Yes.
Are you positive?
Caleb.
That's my question. Are you positive that even if he wins, I can still make it?
Right, if the 20 wins, does Rose get in? I don't know.
If I win, does the guy who I'm substituting for get in?
Thrasher's got a win for Caleb Rose.
Eddie! Listen!
Eddie, if the 20 wins, does Caleb Rose get into the playoffs?
What?
If the 20 wins, does Caleb Rose get into the playoffs?
Doubt it. It probably doesn't. If the 21 stays in top 5, he should be fine, right?
I think so.
If the 21 stays in the top 5, then he should be fine.
I mean, top 5. Top 5.
If the 21 stays to get a solid finish, he should be fine.
I think if McDonald stays, top 3,
yeah, best to make sure he's up.
All right, here we go. We have to restart here. No exceptions. Okay. Let's go.
Here we go. We're going
no more laps to go.
The
What the heck?
No!
Are you kidding me? No!
Oh, yeah.
Eddie lied. No!
No! You kidding me?
There was lag.
Caleb's gonna be out of the chamber. Everyone wreck.
I'm on no tires. I could probably crash if I was on two tires at least.
Come on, wreck.
I don't know why.
My old tires.
Yeah. I got lag.
Well,
I'm still gonna get.
Come on, Jojo. No. Dang it. Caleb lost because Eddie lagged. Are you kidding me?
Go, Fisher, go, go, go!
Okay. I got a game
cup
for the last lap if you want me to send it for a video.
Go, Fisher, go! Did Caleb pass you, Fisher?
Yes!
I think I got it!
I'm just gonna make sure that the math is right.
Josh
Kraft, you got the halfway, right? Yes. Okay. Caleb gets 5
of this
very quickly.
Then
we get
to 6 damage. Okay.
Naomi gets 1, Paul gets
2. I think Ethan got it. I think he got 1. I think, well, Ethan got 10 points, right?
Oh, I think
I got
it.
Caleb is out because Eddie lagged. Wait, I think did Caleb Rose and Hoffman tie?
Nine JoJo, 10-3.
Now, if they tied, who gets the tiebreaker?
I do, because I think he only got one.
I know exactly how the tiebreakers go, so if that happens. Okay, Ethan definitely
got
by 2 points. So, Caleb McDonald did not get it. 11 plus the halfway for Crash, so make that 12.
So, wait.
Crash has 7 playoff points.
Yeah, okay. So I think Caleb Rosen might have gotten him by 1, either that or a tie. If it's a tie, I think the 20 would get us in T1.